So today, I'm going to be playing some Pixel Gun 3D. Now, before we get into the video, I just want to say thank you to a friend named Matthew. He is the one that recommended this game to me. As you can see, I am level 9, and so shout out to him. He's the one who requested this. And let's open this lucky chest. Hopefully, we'll get something good. Now let's head out of there. Armory. And now go to team fight. And they added Christmas Town. So let's go to battle on that, on Christmas Town. I haven't played on this, so I'm saying to you guys, this video took about 2 hours to edit. let's see here. Susan said this Christmas magic chest. Oh. To campaign. Now, I'm gonna keep it on easy. I haven't completed this level yet, so. Well, that did not turn out really good. So let's try something else besides this. Okay, so let's do extreme run. Again. Oh no, I was so close to my time. Oh shoot. Alright, I guess I'll just do a team match. Because there's really nothing else I want to do. Let's do. Let's do Walking Fortresses since that. The Last Jedi is almost coming out. We'll do that one.
Thank you.
Darn commercial. Okay, so we're gonna go to here. Egg delivery. Go to armory, pets. And then this is your magic. Please be something good. Whoa. Alien cat. Sweet. This might be actually a legendary. Zombie cat. This is an epic. Whoa. Okay, it says healing epic. Ah. No training points. Rename. Enter pet name. Let's see, let's go on my gamer tag. Okay. No. That's critical damage, poison, critical damage, critical damage, melee, light, poison, bleeding, light, bleeding, melee. Okay, that's definitely a good one. The only legendary that I actually have is this guy. But he doesn't really do anything. I'm gonna keep this guy. The one that I really want is this one right here. At the very bottom. It's the very Okay. Now that is going to wrap up today's video, and see you next time.